Well, like I say, I got out of the Army in 77. I was fortunate. I missed the Vietnam conflict. And as I reflected over the years, I decided that there was many reasons I did that, but one of the most unpopular figures in the United States during that period was probably one reason that I avoided that conflict, and that was a young lady named Jane Fonda.
A nice, well, she's a pretty lady. But anyway, Jane Fonda, y'all.
She's an old lady now.
She doesn't look old. Well,
it's aerobics.
It's about Jane Fonda. I'm kind of fond of Jane, y'all.
Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Wouldn't want to have her for my wife. Had great boots and Barbarella. Well, they made her look real nice. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. When I was a young man, I was going to Vietnam. I was gonna be a hero and fight the Viet Cong. By the time I joined the Army, it was way too late. Everyone had caught the boat and they'd headed for the States. They fought for many years, many soldiers got the call. They thought we had to fight them there, the dominoes would fall. 45 years later, we know it was a sham. Every other shirt you buy says made in Vietnam. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Wouldn't want to have her for my wife.
Everybody sing along.
Had great boots in Barbarella. They made her look real nice. Made her think Jane Fonda saved my life. Player boys. President, he talks about his war. He says we gotta fight him there. We'll fight him on our shore. Well, I'm with Cindy Sheehan. Give the soldiers all a pass. Let the bad guys come to us, and then we'll kick their ass. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life.
Everybody sing along.
Wouldn't wanna have her for my wife. Had great boots in Barbarella. Well, they made her look real nice. Really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Player won't swamp. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Wouldn't want to have her for my wife. Liked her boots in Barbarella, they made her look real nice. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Not Rumsfeld, Bush, or Cheney, or Condoleezza Rice. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Some people called her traitor, I thought she was nice. Well, I really think Jane Fonda saved my life. Thank you to my the guitar player over there. Hey, one other guy that I haven't heard mentioned today, he's the theater owner, Dave Willie, our city manager. He owns the Globe here, and he made this available at no cost. So thank you, Dave Willie.
Thank you, Dave.